Hi guys, I'm going to teach you how to go to audience settings. First is diretso na po tayo with direct to YouTube Studio. We click this, and then this is the ito yung tsura niya. Then we go here in. Press this on your left side, this three lines in beside the dashboard. Click it and click videos. Next is this one, all of my videos. I have to do now is to edit it. Then I want to click this video. This one of my video. Then next is this pencil. Click this, and then there is as you can see here up, there is basic info here and advanced settings. So pag monetize na po yung channel nyo, mayroon po yung nakasulat dito sa gitna ng monetization, pero hindi pa po yung monetize kasi yung channel ko. So all we have to do is to go to advanced settings. Then next is there is a category of people and blogs, license and rights. Dito na po tayo sa audience. So may nakasulat po dito is not selected. We press this. Then, this one not selected. Yes, it's made for kids. No, it's not made for kids. So, ang ipipress po natin is, no, it's not made for kids. Yan. Then, punta po tayo sa itaas. Ito po sa itaas, mayroon po save. So, isi-save po natin yung ating edit. Ayan. Edit saved. So, ganun lang guys. Napakadali lang po para hindi po mawala yung ating ano. Balik tayo. Yan. Edited na po yun guys. So, bali. Okay na. Sana po ay nag-gets nyo at may natutunan kayo para